Hey, Power of Positivity, my name is Matthew Farron, also known as Fezzy the Magician. I'm a children's entertainer from Australia, and I provide services in face painting, balloon twisting, and magic. I began entertaining when I was 17 years old, and then 4 years later picked up magic. It took me a while to get the guts to perform in front of a small crowd, and then over the years, as my confidence grew, the crowds got bigger, and now the more people, the better the performance. When I first started doing magic, it was quite basic. It was like, here's the trick, and this is what it can do. And I guess as I developed as an entertainer, I learned how to add the performance side to it. So it's not just about the trick, it's about, you know, the journey that you can take the kids or the adults through. About magic is it makes people happy. There's so many different tricks that you can do and ways to perform them. It's a great experience for both kids and for adults, and literally no matter where you are in the world, you're always going to have just as much fun. To learn magic, I suggest watch as many videos as you can, buy some tricks, practice those tricks until you've perfected them, then create a routine and make it your own. Just enjoy it, have fun.